You're eating potato chips? Melanie, a single chip has 28 calories and 5 grams of fat.
Do you have to do that?
No.
Oh, dip. 50 calories, 4 grams of fat. I guess I do.
Kelly, let her eat.
Forget it. I lost my appetite.
That's my girl.
There seems to be little love lost between Malik Wright and offensive coordinator Kenny Taylor.
Uh-oh. Manager alert.
Oh, hell. Come on, Malik. It's only 30 seconds left in the game. Don't do anything stupid.
Too late.
Oh, look. Darwin's on TV.
Oh, honey. If they never panned the bench, you'd never see your sweetie.
Malik.
I ain't all right. Coach T is trying to keep me in the pocket. That ain't my game. My thing is I need to run. Let me move. That's what I do.
Okay, why are you tripping? You what?
You don't make the highlight reels by playing in a pocket. Remember, this is supposed to be my year. Cover of Madden Sports Illustrated. Ma, I want my ESPY.
All right, I'll talk to Coach T again.
Here, come on now. Let that fool know his word.
Coach?
I know, Tasha, I know.
Yeah, you better know. My client, your star quarterback, is not happy.
If your client keeps ignoring my play calling, he's going to find himself the backup quarterback.
Or he just may find himself starting for Washington. Your turn.
Look, we are not going to work this out in the next few minutes, so if you'll excuse me, I got to get something to eat.
I eat.
I'm just saying it's a morale issue. Damn, you do eat.
I don't eat cute and I don't eat for show. I eat for sustenance.
I'm just saying, Malik padding his own stats is bringing the team down. Receivers would like to make some plays, too.
Well, maybe if the receivers could get open, Malik could pass him the ball.
Well, Malik has to stay in the pocket to give receivers time to get open.
Well, maybe if the line would block for him, he could stay in the pocket. Look, all I know is somebody's at fault, and it ain't Malik.
Hey, we can argue this all night.
I got all night. You ain't gonna just rock my world and think this is over.
Oh, that was just practice. It's game time, baby.
If you gonna creep in this late, I hope you got some Taco Bell.
Baby, you still up?
It's 2 o'clock in the morning. I've been worried sick. You couldn't call nobody?
Look, I'm sorry, baby. I'm fine.
Not about you. What happened with Coach T?
Trust. I'm all over that. I mean, I'm handling the situation.
So I get to run my game?
Well, not yet.
What? You didn't make any headway?
Hell no. I mean, it's just gonna take some time.
But you were with him all night.
I wasn't with him all night.
Then where were you?
Well, if you must know, I had to give Melanie a ride home.
Who's Melanie?
Derwin's girlfriend.
Who is Derwin?
The rookie.
Why does she need a ride from you?
Because she's in medical school.
And?
It's hard. Just quit sweating me and go to bed. You got practice in a few hours.
Don't let me down, Ma.
Hey, girl.
Tasha?
You busy?
Busy sleeping.
Are you getting an attitude with me? Okay, listen. If Malik asks you if I gave you a ride home, just say yes. And tell him that medical school is hard.
Why do you need me to lie?
Because I do. And just make sure that your boyfriend's on the same page. Bye.
Why are you lying for Tasha?
I don't know. But if you see Malik, just tell him she gave me a ride home from medical school and is whore.
Ow! Ow!
The problem is most black girls learn the cost of cute by the time they're 5 years old. This child's way behind the curve.
Ow! Mommy, it hurts!
I know, baby, but it's so pretty.
Daddy, save me!
You gotta man up, Brit Brat.
Hey, sweetie, what are you doing back so soon? You missed your tea time?
Forgot my gloves.
Hall closet.
While you're in there, see if you can find your game. Okay, no problem. I think it's right next to your glory days, which is right behind your arthritis.
Just hurry up, Fitz. I want to get back so I can see that new movie, Cruise Control. Have you seen it?
Oh, yeah, it's
No,
cool.
I haven't.
But I think it's playing over at Fashion Valley.
That's where I was going to go see it. 6:30.
I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
I'm sure I will.
All right, come on. It takes us all day to walk that course.
Whoa, they have carts.
Do you have cart money?
Yeah, man, I have cart money. See you, Kelly.
Tasha.
Kenny. Brittany, go to your room.
Thank God.
What?
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 You know what?
What?
Okay, I'm gonna ask you one more time. What?
Okay, damn. Fine. We had sex. 5 times. Or 6 if you count. No, you wouldn't.
Now what?
You know what?
I know what the first what was, but I'm not so sure about this what, so what?
Seems pretty convenient that Malik and Coach T had a fight about staying in the pocket. Now Coach T's in your pocket. 5 times. You start messing with the offense, you're messing with my husband's career.
Now, I can see how this can look untoward, but I'm very clear on the line between business and pleasure.
Be sure that you are. I'm watching you, Tasha Mack.
Oh, fine. Watch me, Kelly Pitts. So I'm not doing anything I need to be ashamed of. Just don't tell Malik anything about this.
Well, if you're not ashamed, why can't I tell Malik?
Because I haven't thought it all through yet. And because Malik is my child. And because, damn it, I said so.
Excuse me. Is that seat taken?
I was saving it for the most beautiful woman in San Diego.
Lucky for you, she just arrived.
Baby, you didn't have to buy popcorn. I bought you some. When you're out on a date with me, I got you.
That is so sweet. Here, have some popcorn. I'm on a date.
I've been looking forward to seeing you all day.
Me too.
Oh, this feels so good.
Yeah, it does. Did you get my email?
Why? Did you send me a virtual kiss, Mr. Romantic?
Not exactly. I sent you some material that backs up my argument about Malik.
We are on a date.
I know. I just thought we should resolve that so we can concentrate on us.
I can't talk about business when I'm being all womanly and you being all manly. Damn. I gotta put on my manager's hat and create a professional distance. Okay. Talk.
I want Malik to have a long and successful career.
Well, that's mighty black of you.
Tasha, I know what I'm doing. I coach Roy Phillips in Cleveland. He played 15 years. Now he's retiring, healthy, with 2 rings and the cover of a Wheaties box. What do you think?
I'm thinking the popcorn's not the only thing getting buttered up around here.
Tasha, I'm not playing you. I ain't even put butter on that popcorn. Look, you know Malik's hot dogging leaves an open injury. There are plenty of defensive backs that would love to end your boy's career early. Now, Malik's becoming real predictable. Now, we got Philly this weekend. Those guys have his number. That's why we lost to him last year. If you can get him to play within my system, I can take him to the next level. Okay. We are done with business.
Just until the movie's over.
I made reservations for dinner.
Fine. Then after dessert.
Thought I was dessert.
Okay. But at some point, you're gonna have to get up off of me so I can think about this.
I got it.